YouTube! Look, man, first and foremost, if you're even still sub to me, you're a real one. I haven't dropped a video in a year. I apologize, been hella busy, but I still thrift, I still hit the garage sales, I still do my thing with this vintage stuff, man. So, like I said, I'm just gonna wing it. We'll see what happens. I hope you enjoy the video. All right, let's do it. We want clothes! Stop playing with me, man. I'm absolutely fucking flabbergasted, to say the least. Got the vintage Chicago Bull Strip, man. Sports specialties, wool blend. This is a banger, man. Stuffing for a first piece found in the day. Look, man, whenever you hit these bins, you always gotta check people's throwbacks. I went outside to the whip, I came back in, and I seen both these hats and the shoes. So somebody must have threw them back. We got the Packers logo 7 joint, then we got the simple Red Wings joint. Nothing crazy, but I might top this as a personal. It's like brand new. Always good to find some dope throwbacks. We got this gorgeous ass Carhartt denim joint. Look at the lining on the inside. Size XL. I might end up keeping this. We also cracked them with this Levi's jacket, boy. Beautiful blue plaid lining on the inside. Made in the US and a. Two gorgeous denim joints.
Wow.
Got the vintage Cougar piece, though. Let's switch it over to the dogs, man. And then we got him, bro. This is my guy, Y253, man. Hey, get over here.
This shit's hard, bro.
If you know, you know, man. That's Steve Jobs' son right there.
But yeah, as I was saying, this shit's hard though.
We got this Carhartt jacket, but look at the beautiful color on this joint, man.
Always check the pocket. Sometimes there'll be money in here.
Final four joint, single stitch from 95. This piece is kind of dope. You got a UCLA Bruins Pro Weave hoodie. You know, I'm not gonna lie, I really do like finding these socks, man. Brand new. It saves money. And they're big and tall. And I'm big and tall. Haha. Get it? Door transition, Jacob.
I'm a cutthroat boy, and I got a short fuse. I get kind of hypey when I'm going off a little gin. You don't like it, say hello to my little friend.
Hello. As some of you guys may know, I'm from the Bay. I was born in Vallejo, California. I was actually raised there until about age 13, 14. Started splitting time between the Bay and the Northwest. I actually just did a trade with somebody for this tee.
Hey man, shout out to my dog, Zach.
Ooh.
You got the Nicotina joint, man. Got his album on the front.
Grant Hill, Detroit Pistons jersey, size 48. Translates to a large. Hill on the back, paint's in good condition. Then we got this North Face, man. Beautiful blue colorway.
Uh-oh, sleepy look, at it again.
All right, I'm finna show you guys my tattoo shop slash vintage spot. Yes, sir. You done came a long way, man. You guys follow me on my Instagram, RJ Suave. You seen that I recently opened up a tattoo shop. So yeah, man, if you don't know, I'm gonna fill you in. I've been doing vintage since I can remember, man. At least over 15 years. I've been reselling for over 10 years. Tattooing is my passion. Vintage I love doing, amongst other things. But you know, it was only right I had a vintage section, man, so I'm gonna show you guys a little bit. You got some pieces hanging on the wall right there. We got some shoes and the glass. Just picked this stuff up today. I gotta sanitize it, clean it up for you. We got all the gear on the wall. We're kind of light on inventory right now. I just did a pop-up out in Portland, so kind of light, but gotta have the Filipino flag, feel me? Yeah, it's the waiting area. Come on, man. If you know me, you know I play chess. You know I get down, holla at me. I'll cream anybody. Got the Mortal Kombat arcade system in here. Scarface on the wall. This is a guest station or a station where I'll hire somebody to get down. This is my station right here, man. You know I got Mac Dre E40 on the wall. Shout out to my boy George, man. His Instagram is Chief Motor. Follow him. I appreciate the gift, my boy. And then we just got this beautiful mirror. Got some art on the wall right there. Shout out to my cousin, Bobby. His Instagram's tattoos_by_Bob. Tattoos by Bob. He airbrushed this wall, man. Then we got my dog's banner on the wall right there. Sideshow Tone, shout out to my boy, Eddie. Eddie, fuck how you feel. Real Bay Area factors. But yeah, man, that's how we doing it, man. Came a long way. Anyways, let's get into these clothes.
Okay, I'm feeling this backdrop, man. We got this vintage Bell Biv DeVoe, man. This shit's hard. You got the middle hint on the front, Hanes 50-50 tag. The back is the BBD with the boot. If you don't know the song, Poison, Poison, Poison. That's these guys, right? And shout out to my dog, Ant, Sticks and Stones Vintage. We did a little trade. But yeah, I appreciate you, my boy.
Ooh.
We got the vintage Steve Young Big Face. A whole lot of Niners shit going on. He just sees victory. Look at him. Look at his eyes. We got the vintage Betty Boop tee. You got Baby on the front. Butt naked, tooting that thing up, looking ready for whatever and whoever. I'll be looking down my shorts, these are pervs. Next up, we got the Sonic Champion joint, and you got Kemp on the back. You see, then you got Fred Flintstone and Barney on the front. You got badges. No, it's not good. And next up, we got the starter script, man. This shit's tight, though. It's got the script on the front. You got the West Virginia hit on the side. Dope piece.
And we back in this bitch. I'm with my bro. We are on the road for 12 hours. First stop, you already know, it's Starbucks. Let's go.
All right, got my first coffee of this trip.
Bridge transition! It's a bridge transition! Woo, we're on the other side.
Damn, got here hella fast. Just because I was driving hella fast. Feel me? Because I drive a sports car.
You're driving a Prius.
Door transition. Woo! Stopped at this random Goodwill out here in this random town. You guys know that feeling when you're thrifting with the homie, but you low-key gotta walk hella fast because you wanna find something before him. That's what's going on right now. This might be the weakest Goodwill in America. I'm out of here. Stop by at the lake, man. You gotta enjoy beautiful moments like this, beautiful places. It's gorgeous out here. Holy shit. Like I told you, sleeps everywhere. He got loud music playing, and he's sleeping in my partner's car, man. We got a very special moment right now, man. I'm with my brother, the GOAT. And then, we're with the OG, DP the Truth, man. Got my coffee, and now I'm gonna go to Market Street, and I'm gonna take pictures.
You're doing it backwards. And pictures.
All right, they're teaching me how to edit right now. Because I don't know what I'm doing. I went to prison for a little bit, so it's like, I really lost it. So now I'm gonna go to Market Street and do pictures. Okay, it's a new day. Out here at the Goodwill outlet in Sac, man. We're gonna see what we can find. Bro, hey, you guys, hey, we got my guy in the building, man. Go ahead, tell on the Instagram.
Out to lunch vintage.
Come on, man. And that's the ending. So yeah, like I said, it's gonna be hella random. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you made it this far, you're a real one. So you know what comes next. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll drop more. All right, until next time. Peace.